152 penyaga bazar ni sudah bersetuju lah sebenarnya?
Sebenarnya, semua yang datang meeting tu is before the this thing. Sebelum meeting tu kita ada surat, dia bagi apa, what they call, they give us a dialogue section on what and how we are supposed to do it. I have the other copy also, let me show it to you all. One minute, eh? Dia orang tahu syarat-syarat. Ini taklimat dia dah bagi 2017. Ini taklimat DBKL bagi. So in the taklimat dia ada bagi tahu. This taklimat was done on 17 October. I mean not 17. So these are the syarat-syarat dia bagi kita. What are the syarat? Everything was a briefing. So we agreed to this, then only they give us the offer letter. So why is the issue now?
Okay, I think my name is Shakib bin Abdullah.
Okay.
Alright. This is my business, I mean my name card.
Okay.
Alright. So if you have whatever evidence, please feel, can I have your name card or
Can. You're right? From Minda, is it?
What you call? I'm pertubuhan Minda dan Susu Prihatin. Yes, exactly.
Okay. So, okay. This is my personal name card. I don't have my persatuan name card.
Alright.
This is my personal name card.
Okay.
So I have heard your explanation.
Okay.
Alright, no problem. I appreciate that if you can give us a copy of this taklimat.
Okay.
Alright. And then further let the police and SPRM do further investigation on whether things has
been... I don't understand why has the police and the SPRM got to come when we are talking about, you all want the Saturdays.
Correct.
That's you're talking about Saturdays. We are not talking about illegal activities here.
Mr. Sundra, what we would like to do is let the relevant government agency to do the investigation, to do the intelligence job they supposed to do.
Alright.
And then we will finalize what is the problem.
That you should have done it with DBKL, then why should you call for a press conference and bring it an issue on the Saturday issue? Now the main issue is Saturday.
Correct.
We're talking about Saturday.
That's why
the thing that you're saying you want to bring SPRM and all these things is I don't understand what has it got to do with the reverend of the Saturday Pasar Malam and the traders. We as the penganjur has agreed that every Saturday we are closed and we are only paying for the 26 days. We are not paying for the Saturday.
Correct.
That is very simple.
But let the relevant authority do what they supposed to do.
Okay, if you want this document...
I hope Mr. Sundra have no objection in myself making the necessary complaint to the relevant agencies for them to justify, for them to investigate and then for them to do the due diligence before they said yes or no, whether there was any involvement of corruption or abuse of power.
For the Saturdays? You're talking about...
No, for the whole exercise. All right, for the whole exercise.
If the whole exercise, if you want to put a formal complaint, it is your wish. You don't have to get my document to do
yes,
that.
Yes, okay, then no problem.
I am only saying that we are talking about the Saturdays.
Okay, no problem.
Since you all are bringing the issue on Saturdays, we are more concerned on the Saturdays. On the other issue, we have no problem.
Exactly. So if you don't want to give the document, also no problem. And I will do whatever necessary. If there is anything you need, my contact number is
yes,
there.
Yes, please. You have my contact number. You can call me anytime.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Right.
Okay.